I want to thank my colleagues for adopting this resolution, which honors the women's basketball team of Drexel University, which is the first Philadelphia Division I women's team to win a postseason championship. This honor to Drexel is notable in that Drexel also demonstrated their proficiency not only in that NIT tournament, but also by amassing a 23-14 record over the season, which is the largest number of victories for any Drexel basketball team. It was my hope that the team could in fact be here to gain the recognition of all the members of the legislature, of the House, but indeed academics transcend athletics, and that was not possible. But I do thank you for joining with me in recognizing these outstanding women for their achievement, and certainly I hope that you're joining with me in wishing them continued success.